Hello guys, Srihasha here from TechNops, and in this video let's talk about Jio, Idea and Airtel and the plans offered by them and which plan should you choose and which operator should you choose. So let's get started. So firstly, Jio offers 409 rupees plan, and which includes the Jio Prime subscription for 1 year, and you also get the 84 days of daily 1 GB of 4G data, and you get 100 SMS per day and unlimited voice calls, and you have 2 GB per day plan which is available for 555 rupees, and this is also very good plan if you want 2 GB data per day, and remaining the SMS and the calls are same, which are unlimited, and the SMS is limited to 100 SMS per day. But when it comes to Airtel, they have some catch in their plans, so don't go for Airtel or Idea, because what they do is they cap your local calls for 1200 minutes per week. That's just 2 hours per week. So if you need to talk more than 2 hours, they'll charge you like a 2000 rupees per 2 hours. That's just crazy. And they'll give 1 GB data only if you have 4G enabled smartphone and the 4G SIM in that, and if you have 3G SIM or 3G handset, you just get 50 MB of data. Just 50 MB. So choose whatever you want, and if you ask me, I would recommend you to choose the Jio, and the 409 plan is enough. And when it comes to Airtel and Idea, they charge you after 1 GB, they will charge you 4 paisa per KB. That's 4000 rupees per 1 GB. After the 1 GB, if you don't check your data and you have any balance in your Airtel mobile or your Idea SIM, that's just gone. Forget about it. So you need to be careful regarding that. And if you ask me, Airtel and Idea are not available at every place and every state. In some states, Idea and Airtel offer only 3G, where Jio offers 4G. And Jio offers unlimited calling, whereas Airtel and Idea have some catch. So go for Jio and enjoy the free data. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Give this video a huge thumbs up if you liked it. If you didn't, you know what to do. So thank you guys, thank you for watching. Bye bye now.